also got, hold on, not just me, you as well, but we'll come to you in a minute. We've got at least, I think, 3 meetups this month that I know of that are still outstanding, including yours. Fantastic. And mine still to happen.
Yeah.
The last Thursday of the month, I haven't got confirmation, but word on the street is the last Thursday of the month is the Truth Talks event at the Vanbrugh Pub in Greenwich.
Awesome.
There's your event that's still to come. And isn't that in a few days' time? And we've still got the last Sunday of this month on the 30th of December at Speaker's Corner as well. So even though it's the last month of this year, we've still got a nice smorgasbord of a public events for people to attend, not just in London. You know, awesome. Where you are, that's a bit more reachable for people in Manchester, Birmingham, instead of schlepping all the way down to London. So that's just a little taster of those few things. There is an inundation of amount of amazing things that are in store for spreading awareness next year. Awesome. If you think we've had a go at it this year, wait till you see next.
Yeah, and our next guest, Anthony, has involved you in some of this too. So we'll cover more of that later. So a few things have been happening my side too. So you know, I've got this website called provetheglobe.com.
Yeah.
And there's been a YouTube video, which is now, thankfully, it's been shared by Paul on the Plane, Nathan Thompson. It's got some more coverage, which is great. And of course, along with all the trolls comes the odd earnest approach, which I think is awesome. This is what I've been waiting for, is not the adversarial character. What I'm looking for is someone who's willing to just be open and chat and talk and go through the points. And I'm willing to listen and be educated if I'm wrong. And that's the kind of person that I want to be talking to. So I've had one who's asked for a reward, so I'm not quite sure where he's coming from. But I might go off to Eric Dubé and find out whether he's still got that 10K reward and whether we can go for that criteria still. But I'm looking forward to scheduling those. I'll probably do it in the new year now, maybe one over Christmas period. We'll see. But something a little bit more exciting than that is next year's Flat Earth Conference. So, hey.
I'm so glad you brought it up.
So
I'm all ears.
My faithful friend Charlotte is helping me out here. And she went to see a couple of sites in the Midlands. And they are both purpose-built conference facilities.
Great.
All kitted out with auditoriums, sleeping accommodation, free parking, PA systems.
Oh, wow.
Stuff for the kids. There's pool tables, foosball, basketball courts. And what's great is the price point, including accommodation, is so much reduced from trying to do it in a city centre, which it has its pros and cons, but we thought long and hard about it. We can save money because there's no parking. We can save money because you're not looking for city centre hotel bills. But we can also offer a range of food to meet everyone's needs, so the vegans and vegetarians and nut allergies. They can cater for those and give options. So all within the meal plan, that's all on site. So no one's stressing around, where do I eat?
Great.
We can all gather. So I've put together a schedule. I've started to invite some speakers, and we've had some big names say yes, which is awesome. And the date we're booking is September the 13th, 14th and 15th next year. So if anyone's listening to this, they need to get the date in the diary and wait for the launch in January and double up with the Globe Lie Tour event, which we're planning again for next year. We'll dovetail the two events together. So we'll either do 6 or 8 weeks to be decided and finish up on the Friday at the event. So we'll do some activism in the town centre, and then we'll move up for a big finale on the Friday evening. So how exciting is that?
Wow.
We'll be able to bring people together. So my vision for this conference is all about community building, really. And to a point, as Member Marilyn said, training. So we'll bring an element of training, some new material, how to do activism. We'll do... Anthony will be speaking, and hopefully his project will have advanced considerably further by then. And I'll keep the other names under my hat until we're ready to launch. But then super exciting on top of that is Gary and Dee Dee haven't really put the baton down. They've picked it up and are now running running with it in Amsterdam.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll leave them to announce that event, but it is within the same month, and it will offer people a choice. And, you know, we can make people have a decision, you know, do I do both? Do I do one? If I can't make Amsterdam, can I make Birmingham?
If I can't make
Birmingham, can I make Amsterdam? So we hope that's helpful to everyone, as well as bringing the cost down on both events. We're trying to make it much more accessible. And believe me, the costs are still pretty phenomenal by the time you've wrapped up everyone's booking and everything else. But the aim of the event is to make it like the culmination of the Globe Lie tour, and then moving straight into a monster gathering where, you know, people who maybe not be too comfortable with activism might just come along and make new friends, you know. I think the whole aftermath of a conference usually grows brand new relationships and creates new partnerships, you know. People can work on things together. There's nothing like a mastermind group for actually springboarding into something new.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so
absolutely
very, very excited about that.